Actually, we met at a club.
Well, how did it happen? Did you know him beforehand, or?
No, I didn't. It was just one of them nights. That's one of them nights. The best night of my life.
A little bit. Not much.
Tell me about how you guys met.
Me and Erica met, I guess, about 2008, so that 2009, I'm sorry, about 5 years ago. We were out one night and at a club and kind of caught each other eye and got to talking and things, and it kind of went on from there. And I think from that point on, you know, I knew that it'd be me and her one day forever, so. Started then.
He's sweet. He kind of quiet to himself, humble, loving. He pet me up.
Are you nervous?
No, I'm ready.
Well, Erica is a strong, independent woman. She's about taking care of business, and you know, and she's a kind person, got a kind heart, and she's all about help, trying to help everybody. And she's the type of person she'll help everybody else before she try to help herself. So, and she's a fun person. That's another thing, you know. I used to be in a motorcycle club here about a year ago, and she hung with me, and you know, during that time, and we had fun together and everything. And she's just a fun person to be with.
My head's underwater. to the groom. Do you take this bride who hand you now hold to be your lawful wedded wife? Do you solemnly promise before God and all these witnesses that you would love, honor, and cherish her so long as you both shall live? The rings. Hold on to that one. This ring is the larger ring, just to the husband, and it's shiny. It symbolizes the love that he has for you. Take this and place it on his ring finger. To the groom, will you wear this ring as a token of your love and a memorial of this day that you be wedded?
Yes.
This ring also is shiny. It symbolizes the love that he has for you. And it's round, which means it has no ending, that his love for you is forever. Would you take this ring and place it on her ring finger? To the bride, will you wear this ring as a memorial of this day and a token for your love for your husband?
Yes.
By the power that has been invested in me by the state of Alabama, Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Come along if you feel like a room without a roof. Because
Amazing. lips, her lips. I could kiss them all day if she'd let me. Her laugh, she hates, but I think it's so sexy. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Oh, you know, I never ask you to change. If perfect's what you're searching for, then just stay the same. So don't even bother asking if you look okay. You know I'll say when I see you.
Cheek to a thrill.